Media is reporting Maria Butina will plead guilty to conspiracy and will cooperate with authorities. Prosecutors accused Butina of working with a Russian official and two U.S. citizens to try and infiltrate the powerful National Rifle Association lobby group. The NRA has close ties to Republican politicians.